guys, we're reviewing today an A8L 3-litre TDI Quattro.
Cool. Cool.
Yeah, guys, we're back with another review
on
an Audi. It was made in 2009, did you say?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. And then,
that's what the plate says.
Look, guys, it's keyless, so it's locked at the minute, look.
It done it, that's what it did.
Oh, I thought you had to have the key in your hand.
No, you have to have it on you.
Oh, you have to have it on you. Is that sensitive? And then you got these little door pockets here. And then you got a smooth steering wheel.
You always say that, smooth steering wheel. What do you want me to do? Start it.
Start it.
So you have to press the brake, press start.
Look, guys, if you press this button here, this button, no, it's not that one, that one, that bit goes in, and then you press it again, it comes up.
That's quite smart for the year, isn't it?
Yeah. So, guys, we've got this, you got that in the back as well, and then you got this.
Cool, you got loads of storage, didn't you?
Yeah, you got loads. And then you can pull your window down.
Yeah.
With just one touch, it comes down, and one touch, it goes up. And then you got...
And in case the sun goes in your eyes, this is kind
of... you can put them
I'll show us then, Harvey. Cool, they're smart, aren't they?
Yeah. In case, like, if you want to go to sleep or something...
And you're on a long journey, like, say, to the airport...
Yeah.
If you go on holiday or something,
cool.
You can put them up, and you got warm seats, and you can put it on auto, and it puts you in warm seats.
So you can show that while you're driving in a minute, can't
yeah.
you? So you got heated seats.
You got heated seats, aircon, lots, and you got a table. You can even put a newspaper in there.
Hold on, let me come round. Be on.
You can even put a newspaper in here, or like a little book or something.
Yeah.
Or like if you're having like a little chocolate bar and you want to save it for later, just put it in there.
I wouldn't recommend putting a chocolate bar in there. That'll melt.
Yeah.
Well, packet sweets. If it's like a cold day, you can.
Yeah.
It's an automatic as well.
What about? Is there any mirrors?
There is some mirrors in the back here.
Cool, they're cool, aren't they?
Yeah, you can just swing them up.
Open yours, Harvey.
I don't
you swing them up and you can tilt them from
how do you open this? How do you open them, Fred?
Just push them in.
Oh, that one don't open.
Oh.
Well, that's not good, is it? There you go.
I just pushed it in. You can tilt it from side to side. The mirror, if you want to see yourself from a different angle.
And you can see backwards.
Yeah. And then you got, if a door's open, that it tells you there.
Oh, that's clever.
And, you can turn the lights on.
Oh, God, you got even lights at the back there.
Off. Yeah.
It's quite good for this model, isn't it?
You get a first aid Audi kit. And this is cup holder.
That's good for long journeys.
Yeah, cup holder.
Harvey, head
and
back.
If you crash, you can do that, or if you had a scratch or anything.
then you put
careful.
It
How'd you put it back?
I don't know.
Harvey, put your head back and I'll...
There you go. And then, if you turn it on, you can turn the sunroof.
Okay, hold on then.
He's going to turn the car on, and then we can show you sunroof, and then we'll... Hopefully do 0-60. So it thumbs up.
Takes a little while to start for some reason.
Hmm.
What, you want me to undo the summary?
Yeah. You got a bit, you good summary.
Just go like that, you pull it right back.
Oh,
yeah, okay, and then to go down, you push it right down.
Oh yeah, okay.
Yeah, all right. So pull it right back. Yeah.
I don't know what that thing is, guys.
That's a cigarette. That's an ashtray, isn't it? For when people used to smoke in the car.
Oh okay.
So, oh look, you got a little hook there. Look.
Oh yeah.
That's good, isn't it?
Like,
if you got a...
If you're going to a car boot or something.
A car boot. If you're going to a wedding or something, you can put your jacket on.
Yeah.
Car boot.
So we're going to do 0-60 now, guys. You'll see. Right, so you press seats. You can do it up and down here.
Up to what? What's the maximum?
Up to... Six, I think. And then you press that one. You can have it on six again. And then you do it on this one. Same. Here. You got...
Do we turn the volume up?
Yeah. That is loud. That is loud.
What make are the speakers? Are they good quality?
I don't know.
I think they are. They're Bose.
Bose.
Can you see them, mate?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're Bose speakers. They're good.
Yeah. They're the most expensive speakers you can get.
Well, suck one off, yeah.
Yeah. We don't know where we can do 0-60, but we can do 0-30 or something.
0-30.
Yeah.
Economical, isn't it?
Yeah.
Economical car.
It takes like a while to get to that speed.
You have got speed if you want it. But
yeah,
you've got
speed, but it takes
more
a while.
Mileage.
Yeah.
You get more miles to the gallon.
Yeah.
Cheaper to run.
Than other models. Yeah. Right, we're gonna do it coming out of here, guys. 0-60.
Ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Not yet.
No.
I've got sport and drive, so I'll put it in sport, yeah?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7 seconds.
That is kind of fast. Guys.
That is fast. Yeah.
It's not bad for a diesel.
No, it's not bad. If you didn't hear what we said, you got to go to the other video. We done it 2 weeks ago, so go to that other video and you can check out what we said, and you need to do them things if you want to get the prize. Bye, guys.
Make sure you follow, like and share. Bye.
Bye.
And we have got little spacing bits in the front. Oh, £5. We've got that from yesterday. And yeah,
we've got drink holders here, guys.
We've got drink holders here, and then we've got you can put your card, or you can't put like a birthday card in there. So
no, credit cards and stuff.
Yeah, like a credit card or something. And then here you can press that, and you can control it. So if you want,
that's the fan, is it? Yeah.
Yeah, if you wanted it on full, the aircon comes on.
Yeah.
If you want it on none, you put it on one. And then if you go on here, you can control the seat. So if I wanted mine on six, I could do that.
So that's your heated seats?
Yeah. And cool. I think this is one. Yeah.
What's that do?
I don't know.
Oh, that's telling you where you can have it. So you can have it. You can have it on your head. You can have it on your feet and all that. Yeah, okay. That's quite cool, isn't it?
Yeah. So I want it on my tummy.
On your what?
Tummy.
Alright.
And then this is the other one. You can literally like you can, if you want the temperature low, like.
Yeah. So if you want it cold. Oh, there's another little gadget you didn't show them.
That one in it?
Yeah. You alright, Harvey?
Yeah. Thumbs up. And then you got, so you can, like the new Audis, you can like do this. You can go from like,
so,
you
got
say
all
you
the,
want a
so it's got a DAB radio.
If you want a history. Yeah. Classic FM.
So what's the sat nav like?
Sat nav. How do you do that?
Where it says nav. NAV.
N-A-V.
That's cool. So you got a sat nav?
Yeah.
You don't have to work it.
So you can go.
So you can go there if you want. Yeah.
You can go.
What's car mean then? Ah, so you can change the settings.
On your car?
Lift, comfort, auto, dynamic.
What do you want? Comfort?
Yeah. Oh, it's going down.
Three songs from the 90s. We call it the Absolute auto. Radio 90s. Clever A.
That will adjust it depending on the road.
Okay.
Right, we're running out of...
Okay,
so that battery. Is
the end. Of
so, what model is it?
An
Audi?
An Audi A8L.
And what's the. What litre is it?
3 litre. A
3 litre. TDI.
TDI. Quattro.
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 See you later, guys.
See you later. Follow, like, and share. Bye, guys.